expensive data over the next few weeks, or as long as it lasts. Let's get the S&P here. And the CNBC real-time exchange at the big board today. It is Synnex, a business services company, celebrating its 15th listing anniversary at the Nasdaq. Ceva, a licensor of signal processing platforms and artificial intelligence processors.